So, ang ato ang ikaduhang presentation, the second presentation will be talking about leading coefficient not equal to 1. So, ang ato ang gipabuhat is 8 minus 216 y cube. Okay. Now, klaro kayo nga 216 is not equal to 1, no? Leading coefficient, no? Ang ato ang y cube contains 216. And the other pure constant is 8. So, step 1. Saan na ito ni pag-answer? Siyempre, mo follow ta sa steps 1 to 4. Unsa ko nag-subtract? Dali lang. 8 and 216 y cube. Now, step 2. Cube form. Or pangitaon sa natong common monomial factor. Sa pagpangita na itong common monomial factor, let us examine. Is 8 a perfect cube? Okay. Marang nabunog na ni nato, no? 8 is definitely a perfect cube. What about ang 216? No, medyo lisod ni siya nato huna-hunaon kung kita mismo wala takahibaw sa kininaang perfect cubes. So, manang mabalik ko ninyo guys nga dapat naagid mo'y perfect cube tables diha sa inyohang notebook nga yung gisuwat, no? From 1 cube up to 50 cube, no? Isuwat gina siya religiously para dali ninyo pag-answer. But, indeed, kini siyang 216 is a perfect cube, no? That is 6 cube, no? 6 times 6, 36. And 36 times 6 is a 216. Oh, therefore, 216 is a perfect cube. So, ang step 2 ato, we are required to write the cube form. So, ganun ko naman tapangita sa common monomial, sir. Kay, obvious na magayang rin nga, kining 8 is a cube form. No, perfect cube na. So, diretso na lang na to. So, primero, 8. 8 can be written as 2 cube, which can be expressed as 2 times 2 times 2. And the other one, 216y cube, is equal to 6y quantity cube. Okay, na, no? 6y quantity cube. Wherein we can express this one as 6y times 6y times 6y. So, ang ipangita din nga cube form is kining 2 cube and 6y cube. So, mudiretso na tangari sa step 3 nga ipasuwat na to sa difference of 2 cubes. So, 2 cube minus 6y quantity cube. O, na. Now, very important, si x nga rin becomes 2, si a is actually 6y. Okay? So, importante na nato when we write step 4. The quantity of x minus a times another quantity of x squared plus ax plus a squared. So, si x is actually 2, so open parenthesis, then 2, then minus 6y. Okay, muna na. Times. Oh, bracket symbol. Kaya nga naman, naamagod tayo kung andari daan, parenthesis na daan, no? The whole quantity mo nang magamit na tag bracket symbol. So, 2. Ato i-multiply ka duha. That is 2 squared, no? And then this is minus. So, ato is what expectedly will be positive. And then we are going to multiply 6y times 2. So, 6 times 2 is 12 times y, that is 12y. And, kini, plus gihapon, kay ato i-multiply siya kung galingon, negative times negative, positive, 6y times 6y is mauna ni karon the quantity of 6y squared, and then close na to ang bracket symbol. So, to simplify, we will just simply copy the first parenthesis, that is the quantity of 2 minus 6y, times, okay, open parenthesis, 4, 2 squared is 4, 2 times 2, plus 12y, plus 36y squared, and then close parenthesis. So, this is now the answer of the simplified form of the step 4. So, to answer the question factor 8 minus 216y cube, the answer will be equal to The quantity of 2 minus 6y times another quantity of 4 plus 12y plus 36y squared. So that would be all. Now, ing ana lang siya ka simple no, ang upat ka steps bisan pa og unsay given diha. All you need to do is to follow the steps that I gave to you. No? This is an important reminder to everybody nga hindi pala mahirap. It's not difficult to solve math, no? As long as you know what you are doing and you know exactly the procedure that you are already into. Okay? So, thank you very much. Stay safe and God bless.